get your rule books out. It's fun for the whole family. Rule 5.06A on display in Seattle. Jays finishing up a road trip at Safeco. Lions go with the Browns one first. Mark Trumbo steps on first to get the out. Trumbo then throws to Brad Miller, getting Kevin Pillar to run down. Miller then notices Carrera starts to head home. Goes to the catch of Mike Zanino. Meanwhile, as Pillar is the third, Zanino runs Carrera back. Two plays on the base. Tag everybody. Carrera falls off the bag. You don't see that all the time, but everyone's in shock. Right, here it is again. Trumbo gets the initial out at first. After Pillar is initially caught in a rundown, Miller tries to get Carrera, who's heading home. That's him with a beam of light on his head. Now here's Carrera. Carrera is entitled to third base. Why? Because there's no force out behind him. All right, so that part makes sense. Pay attention to Pillar as he rounds second now. Both players wind up on third, and Carrera is initially deemed safe due to entitlement of the bag. He would have been fine except he falls down.
Oh, my.
That's bad baseball. He just fell over. Turns into the 11th triple play in Mariners history. Carrera would quickly make up for his mistake, bottom of the sixth. Mike Zanino, deep to left, not keeping up. How about that grab by Carrera? With everything he's already been through, he's able to make that catch big time. Zanino can't believe it. Even those Mariners socks, but Carrera atones for his mistake. And Carrera would do even more. The tips from hitting coach Brooke Jacoby in the dugout. Then steps in against David Rollins. Socks one to left. Get out of town. So Carrera takes a home run away. Then hits one of his own. An eventful day indeed. Elsewhere, the Mariners would fight back. Nelson Cruz gone.